أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم، بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. رب اشرح لي صدري ويسر لي أمري واحلل عقدة من لساني يفقهوا قولي. اللهم ربنا زدنا علما وارزقنا فهما وجعلنا من أصحاب القرآن وجعلنا من عبادك الصالحين. اللهم صل على سيدنا محمد وعلى آل سيدنا محمد. السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. I'm still alone. I don't know. We are now in reading session. So actually I have something I want to discuss with the sisters and brother, but let's wait everyone to join us. Yeah. Should I?
Okay, let's go.
So, this is Ustaz method to practice the reader book. Yeah, take a noun and do conjugation with pronouns and pointers. For example, you choose the word kalam. The conjugation that you should do is hadha, hadhani, ha, ula'i. And then zalika, oh no, hadihi, hadihi, and then hatani.
Yeah.
Ha. Ula'i, zalika, zanika, tilka, tilka really ula'ika, isn't it?
Ula'ika.
Ula'ika. Yeah, and then tilka, tanika.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
What are we doing today?
A reading session.
Okay. This is ulai. Ulaika is ulaika is wow also ulaika.
Ulaika.
There's a wow. Yes.
No. Thank you. Huwa, huma, hiya, I think, yeah. Yeah.
No, is the plural is hum.
Yeah, I just remember for noun, you cannot use haula i. You cannot use ulaika. Something like this. Yeah, this is the
conjugation. There's alif in zalika and zanika.
Yeah. Okay. Why this is here? Because this is for a noun.
Okay.
Non-human broken plural treated as one F. That's why here.
Okay.
So for example, let me do first. Qalamun, hadha qalamun, hadhani qalamani. Sorry, is that like that? I think so. Oh yeah, let me try again. Hadha qalamun, hadhani qalamani, hadhihi aqlamun. Hadhihi aqlamun. So we don't use hatani? No, because this is the masculine. Yeah?
Yes.
Zalika qalamun, zanika qalamani, tilka aqlamun.
Okay.
Huwa qalamun, huma qalamani, hiya aqlamun.
Okay.
Something like that. Can you do that? So let's try with Sister Sarwat. Sister Sarwat? Oh, there is no Sister Sarwat. Okay. Sister Sabiha?
Okay. Haza qalamun. Hazani qalamani. Hazihi aqlamun. Zalika qalamun. Zanika qalamani. Tilka aqlamun. Huwa qalamun, huma qalamani, hiya aqlam.
Thank you. Sister Lisa?
Assalamualaikum.
Waalaikumsalam.
Haza aqlamun?
No.
Haza qalamun?
Mm-hmm.
Hazani qalamani? Hazihi aqlam? Hadhihi aqlamun.
Yeah, aqlamun.
Aqlamun, yeah?
Yeah.
Hatani aqlamani.
Nah, see, hatani is for feminine. You don't use it because aqlamun is masculine. And then you say aqlamani. Aqlam is plural. It already more than three, so you don't make it two. Does that make sense?
Because yes, it's broken plural, yeah, it's broken, yeah. Plural already,
yeah,
so mm-hmm. Becoming hatani kolamani, no,
yeah, that would be correct if kolamun is feminine. Because hatani for feminine. Hatani is not used.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Hatani. So it becomes hatani akla mun.
No. So
it's confused. if you just push it a little further.
You want me remove this? That's what?
Yes, but maybe write it further away.
Further away, okay. So, like this.
Okay, yes.
Doesn't sound tight. Just remove and then we can write it again. Why I remove, Sister Lisa, this is for feminine. So a kolamun is masculine, this conjugation that we use. Let's try again.
Haza kolamun, haza ni kolamani, ha zihi aklamun.
Ya, aklamun.
Aklamun, ya.
Ya.
Below is a zalika kolamun, zanika kolamani, tilka, tilka aklamun.
Aklamun.
Yeah, sorry.
Yeah.
Aklamun.
Yeah.
Huwa kolamun, huma kolamani, hiya aklamun.
Okay, thank you. Sister Salma.
Okay. Dhalika kalamun, dhanika kalamani. Oh, sorry, I should start hada. Okay, hada kalamun, hadani kalamani, hadihi aklamun. Dhalika kalamun, dhanika kalamani, tilka aklamun. Huwa kalamun, huma kalamani, hiya aklamun.
Yeah, thank you. Sister Sarwat?
Yes. Haza kalamun, hazani kalamani, hazihi iklamun, zalika aklamun. Zalika kalamun, zanika kalamani, tilka aklamun. Huwa kalamun, huma kalamani, hiya aklamun.
Ya, aklamun. Okay, thank you. This is masculine, ya. Hazani, hazanika for masculine. Now I will change. This is sayara, car, and saya. Sayyarat, sayyarah and sayyarat. So that's different. Because this is feminine, I will use the feminine conjugation, which is hadihi. Yeah, hadihi, and then hadani, the same?
Hadani.
Oh, hadani, sorry, I forget myself. This is tilka, no?
Yes, tilka.
Tanika.
Tanika.
Mm-hmm. And then tilka again, because we don't use ulaika or aha ulai. For noun.
So it is not hatani alif with alif hazihi after hazihi.
Yeah, hatani like this.
Yes.
Thank you. So let me try again. Hazihi sayyaratun, hatani sayyaratani, hazihi sayyaratun, tilka sayyaratun. Tanika sayyaratani, tilka sayyaratun. Huwa, no, it should be hiya. Hiya sayyaratun, huma sayyaratani, hiya sayyaratun. Okay, Sister Sabiha.
Okay. Hazihi sayyaratun, hatani sayyaratani. Hazihi sayyaratun, tilka sayyaratun, tanika sayyaratani, tilka sayyaratun, Hiya sayyaratun. Huma sayyaratani. Hiya sayyaratun.
Thank you, sister Lisa.
Hadhihi sayyaratun. Hatani sayyaratani. Hadhihi sayyaratun. Tilka sayyaratun. Tilka sayyaratun. Tani ka sayyaratani. Tilka sayyaratun. Hiya sayyaratun. Huma sayyaratani. Hiya sayyaratun.
Yeah, thank you. Sister Salma.
Hadhihi sayyaratun. Hatani sayyaratani. Hadhihi sayyaratun. Tilka sayyaratun. Tanika sayyaratani. Tilka sayyaratun. Hiya sayyaratun. Huma sayyaratani. Hiya sayyaratun.
Okay. Sister Sarwar.
Hazihi sayyaratun. Hatani sayyaratani. Hazihi sayyaratun. Tilka sayyaratun. Tanika sayyaratani. Tilka sayyaratun. Hiya sayyaratun. Huma sayyaratani. Hiya sayyaratun.
Okay.
Excuse me, just checked in the book, is Hatani, there's no alif in Hatani. It was the way you wrote before, there's no alif in the book.
Yeah.
It's
like this, yes.
Write
like this, yeah? Hatani.
Oh, yes.
No, it's just a fatah.
Hatani?
Yes.
Oh, maybe typo. Okay, we can. And then new word kitabun. We should be aware with, you know, long vowel or short, because that will change the meaning. Okay. This is masculine, so we are going to use masculine. Hadha kitabun, hadhani kitabani, hadhihi kutubun. Dhalika kitabun, dhanika kitabani, tilka kutubun. Huwa kitabun, huma kitabani, hiya kutubun. Sister Sadiha.
Hadha kitabun, hadhani kitabani, hadhihi kutubun. Zalika kitabun, zalika kitabani, tilka kutubun, huwa kitabun, huma kitabani, hiya kutubun.
Okay, Sister Lisa.
Haza kitabun, hazani kitabani, hadhihi kutubun, zalika kitabun, dhanika kitabani, tilka kutubun, huwa kitabun, huma kitabani, hiya kutubun, huma kitabani, hiya kutubun, huwa kitabun.
So the ta has long kitabun.
Oh yeah. Huma. Huwa kitabun.
Kitabun.
Oh, no, that's huwa, single. Huwa kutubun.
No, kutubun is plural.
Sorry ya, kitabun.
Iya. Yeah. Let's try huwa again.
Huwa kitabun. Huma kitabani. Hiya kutubun.
Iya, yeah. Huma kitabani.
Yeah, I think you write it the other way around. Then kutubun should be first before kitabun. That's why I'm confused. Kitabun is the singular.
I see. So you want me to put the...
Yes.
Yeah, okay.
Normally singular first then. That's
okay, we can change that. So, okay, like this, yeah? Okay, you wanna try again, Sister Lisa?
Betul ya. Haza kitabun, hazani kitabani, kitabani, hazihi kutubun. Dhalika kitabun, dhanika kitabani, tilka kutubun. Huwa kitabun, huma kitabani, hiya kutubun.
Oh, that's much better.
Yeah.
Thank you. Sister Salma.
Hada kitabun, hadani kitabani, hadihi kutubun. Dhalika kitabun, dhanika kitabani, tilka kutubun. Huwa kitabun, huma kitabani, hiya kutubun.
Okay, Sister Sarwat.
Haza kitabun, hazani kitabani, hazihi kutubun. Zalika kitabun, zanika kitabani, tilka kutubun. Huwa
kutubun?
Huwa kitabun, yes. Kutubun. Is it kutubun, right?
Yes.
Huwa kitab, huma, huwa kitabun, huma kitabani, hiya kutubun.
Thank you. Now we have Sister Asma. Go ahead, Sister Asma. Assalamualaikum.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Okay, haza kitabun, hazani kitabani, hazihi kutubun, zalika kitabun, zanika kitabani, tilka kutubun, huwa kitabun, huma kitabani, hiya kutubun.
MashaAllah, thank you so much. Now I'm going to remove this conjugation. See if we remember.
What oh no.
Nah, okay. Kursiyun, karosi ya. Di plural is karosi. Karosi with ya or no?
Yes, I think so.
Yeah, yes with ya. Karasiyun.
The singular kursiyun ya.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, maybe we should put the harakah. This is masculine, I think so. So this is masculine, yeah?
Yes.
Haza kursiyun, hazani kursiyani, hazihi karosiyun. Zalika kursiyun, zanika kursiyani, tilka karosiyun. Huwa kursiyun, huma kursiyani, hiya karosiyun. Oke, okay. Sister Sabiha.
Haza kursiyun, Hazani kursiyani. Hazihi kursiyun. Zalika kursiyun. Zalika kursiyun.
No.
Kursiyani. And hazihi.
No.
Kursiyun.
Tilka.
Oh, sorry. Tilka kursiyun. Hua kursiyun. Huma kursiyani. Hia kursiyun.
Yeah. Let's try once again, Sister Sabiha.
Okay. Haza kursiyun. Hazani kursiyani. Hazihi kursiyun. Zalika kursiyun. Zanika kursiyani. Tilka kursiyun. Huwa kursiyun. Huma kursiyani. Hiya kursiyun.
MashaAllah, thank you. Sister Lisa, do you wanna try without the conjugation or do you wanna me to put back again the conjugation?
No, that's okay.
Okay.
Haza kursiyun. Hazani kursiyani. Hazihi karosiyun. Yeah?
Yeah.
And then zalika kursiyun. Zanika kursiyani, tilka karosiyun. And then huwa karosiyun.
No.
Huwa kursiyun. Huma kursiyani. Hiya karosiyun.
Okay, MashaAllah. Thank you. Now, Sister Salma.
Ada kursiyun, hadihi kursiyani, hada kursiyun, hadani kursiyani, hadihi karasiyun. Dalika kursiyun, zanika kursiyani, tilka karasiyun. Huwa kursiyun, huma kursiyani, hiya karasiyun.
Oh, thank you.
So can I try?
Yeah, you will after sister for what, yeah?
Okay, sure.
Go ahead.
Haza kursiyun, hazani kursiyani, hazihi karasiyun. What is zalika? Zalika kursiyun, zanika kursiyani, tilka karasiyun. Huwa kursiyun, huma kursiyani, hiya karasiyun.
Okay, thank you. Sister Asma?
Yes. Haza kursiyun, hazani kursiyani, hazihi karasiyun. Zalika kursiyun, zanika kursiyani, tilka karasiyun. Huwa kursiyun, huma kursiyani, hiya karasiyun.
Oh, cool. Yeah. Now, another feminine. Nafida. Nafidatun, and then nafida. What's the meaning? What's the meaning again? This is window, yeah?
Yes.
I think so. I hope so.
Yes, it's window.
Okay, alhamdulillah. So, hadihi nafizatun Hadihi dan ha hatani.
Should be haza. We don't take haza.
I said hadihi.
Oh.
Hadihi, right?
Yes.
Hadihi nafizatun and then hatani.
Yes.
Hatani nafizatani and then hadihi again. Nafizatun. Tilka nafizatun. Za tanika nafizatani. Tilka nafizatun. Hiya nafizatun. Huma nafizatani. Hiya nafizatun. Okay, let me try again. Hadihi nafizatun. Hatani nafizatani. Oh, sorry, I messed up. Hadihi nafizatun. Hatani nafizatani. Hadihi nafizatun. Tilka nafizatun. Tanika nafizatani. Tilka nafizatun. Hiya nafizatun. Huma nafizatani. Hiya nafizatun. Okay, alhamdulillah. Am I correct?
Yeah.
Yes.
What's the meaning of it? Is it benefit?
What? Nafiza?
Yeah.
Window.
Oh, window.
Yeah. Sister Sabiha?
Okay. Hazihi nafizatun. Hatani nafizatani. Hazihi nafizatun. Tilka nafizatun. Tanika nafizatani. Tilka nafizatun. Hiya nafizatun. Huma nafizatani. Hiya nafizatun.
Okay, thank you. Sister Lisa?
This is tricky. They are both feminine, yeah?
Yes.
So it is hiya nafidat. Hiya nafidatun. Huma nafidatani. Hiya nafidatun.
Okay.
And then zalika. No, not zalika. No. Tilka. Tilka nafidatun. Tilka tani kat nafidatani. Tilka nafidatun. Hiya nafidatun.
You are seated here. Hadihi.
Oh, hadihi nafidatun.
No, nafidatun.
Yeah. Hiya. What am I doing? Hadihi, yeah? Hadihi nafidatun. Hadihi nafidatun.
Okay, stop. Please. So you said hadihi nafidatun. You make the za long. So it should be short.
Oh, yeah. Hiya nafidatun. Hiya nafidatun.
No, you make it long again.
Oh, sorry, yeah. Hiya nafidatun.
Yes.
Huma nafidatani. Hiya nafidatun.
Why hiya again?
Hiya for the third one. Nafidatun.
Okay. Let's try once again from hadihi.
Yeah, hadihi nafidatun. Huma nafidatan. Huma nafidatani.
Sister, so you start with hadihi and then you go to huma. You should be hadihi and hatani.
Oh, yeah. Let's try. Dirina. Hiya navidatun.
Okay, you said hiya again.
Oh, so
you
wanna... hadihi. Hadihi navidatun. Hatani navidatani. Yeah. And then hiya navidatun. Sorry, no hiya. Hadihi.
Okay, let's try once again.
You got two of the same thing, don't you? One is for the broken plural, one for just feminine.
Yes.
But they're both hadihi, yeah?
Yes.
Ah, okay. Hadihi nafidatun. Hatani nafidatani. Hadihi nafidatun.
Cool. Okay. Next.
Tilka nafidatun. Tanika nafidatani. And then tilka nafidatun.
Mm-hmm.
Hiya, yeah. Still, oh, carry on. Hiya nafidatun. Huma nafidatani. Hiya nafidatun.
Okay, thank you so much. Very cool, nice. Now, Sister Salma.
Hadihi nafidatun, hatani nafidatani, hadihi nafidatun. Tilka nafidatun, tanika nafidatani, tilka nafidatun. Hiya nafidatun. Huma nafidatani, hiya nafidatun.
Okay, thank you. After this, Sister Sarwat, yeah, but we should do the second session. Now it's less than 1 minute. You will be cut off. So yeah, let's stop and then join again, inshallah. So less than 1 minute.